ever try me, you know you will get dealt. I know that I'm the best, that's why I'm feeling myself. Competition, I be giving up hell. I'm focused, yeah. Close the coffin and just put in a nail. And if you're up against me, then you're gonna need help. You can run and hide, but who you gonna tell? I'm focused, yeah.
Yo, what's up, YouTube family and 4NL Nation? Your boy AI and the Mutt Mechanic coming back to you live, the true samurai of the auction hall. I want to kind of let you guys know the whole new little Ultimate promo that's going on this weekend, and everybody's anticipated this highly coveted card. And I'm talking about Micheal Vick, quarterback, 99 overall, and there will be different versions of this card coming out this weekend. And different ways you can set up the set. Let's look at the set real quick. So you get that Ultimate Vic going on. I've already completed the regular game. And let me tell you, people, this card is a beast. I played against them in the with the little promo, the weekly promo thing that they got up. And he's fast as shit. I ain't even gonna lie. Look at how much this card is going for. He is going to be very expensive to make. Wow. But everybody will be going for this card. How much is this? Got all these different versions. And I'm only saying that because this is something we got to pay attention to. This is something we got to pay attention to, people, because as far as this channel is concerned, you know, we're all about making coins and how to build that coin bank. So you definitely need to start paying attention to some of these collectibles. These collectibles are going to be going for a lot of coins. So it'll kind of be an expensive buy-in right now. So I guess you will wait till later on today or in tomorrow. But definitely pay attention, because you might be on the come up with some of these cards. Also with this Ultimate Webster, he has some very nice stats you want to pay attention to. Like, it's going for cheap. I mean, I guess it's going for cheap. I don't know. You have to keep an eye on it. And I said yesterday that I wanted that Aaron Rodgers, but I want the Micheal Vick. I'm not even going to lie. Once I get that Micheal Vick, that's a wrap. That's it. So we're going to try our hardest to get this Micheal Vick. I suspect if he's made on the auction block, he'll go easily for about $3 to $4 million, and then probably come down as more comes out. But this 24-hour edition, if I can bring the screenshot up real quick. So, the Man of the Hour has just been released. He is in packs now. So, obviously, if you have 150K coins and you want to spend it on a Lombardi pack, do so at your own risk. I probably won't be doing it. It depends. $20 worth of PlayStation Network credit will also give you the ability to open this pack. And then they have the bundle pack going for about $60, and I can't do it, people. But definitely check out some other channels that are going to be showcasing and pulling what they can get. But yeah, Micheal Vick is here, people. Micheal Vick is here. That's AI the Mutt Mechanic with another video, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. 131 and I'm out, people. Peace.